2002, Robert arrested by the Dutch police for committing an offense.